Salute, greetings, Black Light. Let me tell you why protesting, especially nowadays, is the wrong strategy. In back of me, you see the Constitution. Now, y'all don't know, those of you who are encountering the white militia, that is in the Constitution, that, you know, when it comes down to first line defense, they got it, man. Let me show you.
To define and punish piracies and felonies committed on a high seas and offenses against the law of nations. To declare war, grant letters of marque and reprisal, and make rules concerning captures on land and water. To raise and support armies, but no appropriation of money to that use shall be for a longer term than 2 years.
You see that?
To provide and maintain a navy, to make rules for the government and regulation of the land and naval forces. To provide for calling forth the militia to execute the laws of the Union, suppress insurrections, and repel invasions. To provide for organizing, arming, and disciplining the militia, and for governing such part of them as may be employed in the service of the United States, reserving to the states, respectively, the appointment of the officers and the authority of training the militia according to the discipline prescribed by Congress.
See, black man and black woman, when you go out there and protesting, you think you got the same rights in the Constitution that the Caucasian has. He's the real American. He's the citizen. We're just residents pretending to be citizens. And they got this poison, COVID-19, that they could put in an aerosol can, go in the middle of a crowd and spray it. It's odorless, it's invisible. You would never know what they done done. Or they could put it in a tear gas, or they could release it all kind of ways. They might be immune because maybe they got a shot or vaccination that makes them immune to it. They're going to make you pay for it if you want to get a vaccination. Plus, it ain't going to be the same ingredients in the vaccination that they give you as the one they take. You're messing with the devil. Tricky Dicky. You're messing with Satan. The synagogue of Satan, man. Protocols of the learned elders of Zion. The Illuminati. They no joke, man. They full of tricks. They know that you don't think, so they get you all emotional. See, they want to kill. They go in there and kill you. And then they cover it up, or try to cover it up. Or they might have a sacrificial lamb, or they might have a Caucasian to take the fall, because they don't like him anyway. So that's the one way to let him take the fall. Look what they did to Epstein, man. You know. When it got out that Clinton and Trump was hanging out with Epstein, Well, they arrested him. Because, you know, that white woman, you know, she trying to get a president, a woman president, you know. So they gonna use a black woman, you know, and a lot of Judge Bill Brown says she ain't black. She black, man. Judge Joe Brown, he just mad because, you know, he was too radical for him. But anytime you be a judge, a lawyer, in a position like that and get paid for it, make money, they feel like they're paying you off, man. And if you don't dance by the rules, you don't bite the hand that feed you. Unless you're a pit bull. If you ain't a real pit bull, leave it alone. So, you know, y'all out there protesting, not aware or forgot about the COVID-19 militia out there, it's a trap because they got Homeland Security, they got the militia, they got the state troopers, got the National Guard, they got federal, the regular police, the Army, the Navy. And see, they got the UN, though, just in case, you know, y'all don't want to go up against your community, the Army, the Navy, and, I mean, the Army, Navy, and police. They don't go up against the community, then they can call in the UN. When they call in that UN, that's a foreigners. They ain't got, most of them ain't got no relatives dwelling in the U.S. of A. And they'll kill you. They kill you in the drop of a hat. So see, y'all, this ain't regular, man. This ain't no regular hood fight. You know, you think you're fighting the hood, just the boys in the hood. Oh, man. You know, just because you get mad, tear up something, that ain't gonna do nothing. You know. That's not gonna do a thing, man, so. Think real hard about what I'm saying. You're fighting a biological warfare, a psychological war, a physical war. Sugar and sugar, salt and salt. If I can't wake you up, it ain't my fault. Wake up, Detroit. You know better.